underway at 7:06 tonight. Gorgeous night for baseball. The 0-1 on the way, and Brinson a swing and a fly ball to center field. Sends Andrew Applin going back onto the warning track, and he leaps, and this ball is gone, and Lewis Brinson on the second pitch of the game hits it out. Just to the right of the batter's eye in center. And before we can really breathe tonight, Round Rock is on the board first.